got it stove after stove, choke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't listen what I'm told. What is up, YouTube? It is your boy Flex Your Axe back here again with another banging video. And today we're gonna be reacting to 17 SVT Hip Hop Team. I don't know why that rhymes. Why does it rhyme? But we're gonna be listening to them. It's called Trauma. I think I've heard them. I don't know. We're gonna figure out. But I don't think I've heard them before. But then again, I think I've heard them before. I just don't know what, like, I haven't heard them in a while. But before we get into this video, hit that bell for notifications. Hit that subscribe button for your boy. We want to wait to 600 if you know what I'm saying. So thanks for all the support. And, you know, I'm dropping them bangers today. We're coming back with more videos, of course, after today. But, after this one, of course. And after today. But, yeah, we got 17 SVT Hip Hop Team. And the name of it is Trauma. This is the official HD music video. And I would tell you guys what the name of it was, but I really couldn't, who posted it, but I can't tell you because it's in Chinese. So sadly, if you guys want to listen to this song by yourselves, it will be in the link in the description, but if not, you can just watch it here with your boy, and I'm gonna get this full screen, and let's get it started.
I'm in trauma, I'm in trauma. Stuck in trauma, no end of it. Put my problem on the church away.
Hold on. Already off the jet. I'm gonna let it keep rolling out. Let's keep playing.
It's my trauma. Got me bad. Dreaming in a tight place. Basically, ain't no friends. Boxed in. Now I'm dissecting. Stuck in my fantasy life. Dreaming it to be real life. Single girl, she got big eyes. They're watching my night. I saw now I realize. It's like I'm alone. I'm a player. I don't know what to do. We gon' make on. My king is so fucking. Get a phone bond. Do my keyboard.
Okay, look, I get it. If the Chinese rap and the Chinese rap is cool as hell because he can rap it over the beat at the same time. But goddamn, you don't know what he's saying.
I'ma sing the song and your body goes so. Go back to the school, take your papa into the trash and then look at all the tickets. You could not do it for. But you don't think I came from. Now you're watching the picture. The watch and boot, the word, the lame man, so many guys in the ghost and empty mansion. I'm in trauma, I'm in trauma.
Okay, that was hard. So the chorus is this. This is like the chorus. I get it. Bro, look, I don't know anything he's saying, but it's low-key kind of hard because of how he's spitting it in Chinese. So I guess if you was living in Chinese somewhere, like, bro, the rap out there is probably tough. Like, you know that street racing, like, I'm trying not to be, like, racist here. But y'all know the street, most street racing illegally, like, real street racing is done overseas anyway. But could you imagine, bro, being in a street race, bumping something that's in full Chinese, and you being from America? You wouldn't know what they were saying, but you know you was something badass. Think about it.
To the chain we got, big grass, chill on me, got night, get up, yo. Yes, I can't do all that, and I don't even need any block, I chop on the drum, man. Chuchini, pipe, yeah, she messes, so don't that go, but don't get put in it. Yeah, don't get go, don't get get, see, don't touch it, we'll take it, drum, man. Good, she got it, China, don't tell me, I'll tell you, so they be your way.
Like, I don't even really know if I like this or not, because I don't know what he's saying. It just sounds good. That's what it is. That's what it is. It sounds good, but I really don't know if I really like the song because I don't know if I don't know what he's. I don't. I can't. I don't know what he's speaking. I'm gonna let y'all rate that one. Okay, look, let me see. The chorus part where the part I can hear, like I know what he's saying, is really good. Like it's probably like a 7, 8. Say like a 7. More on the 7 side because I don't even know what to say. This song completely confused me, y'all. It confuses me. Maybe that's why it's called Trauma. Confuses the hell out of you. I don't understand. Because it sounds good. Like over the beat. Like when he's rapping it. But if I knew Chinese, maybe it would. I don't know. If I knew Chinese, maybe it would be a better song to me. But yeah, it sounds really good. So sounding overall, just like it's just cruising somewhere. If I'm cruising down the road late at night somewhere, maybe. You know, if I got a long ass ride somewhere like 6-7 hours away, and I just want to hear like something that's just different. Yeah, I would listen to something like this because I don't know anything he's saying, but it just sounds good in the ears. So I give it an 8 on that part, sounding good. Yeah, but I'm gonna leave this in the comments below. You guys, tell me what you thought about this. It's a little something different, but not too much. Still had that hip-hop type vibe to it anyways. But yeah, I'll link this in the link in the description. Y'all can check it out if you want to. Hit that bell for notifications, though. So every time I post, you hear the bling. The bling, bling, bling. Well, whatever you're using. Your phone, you could be your iPod, for all I care. Shoot. If you can do that on iPods, you probably can now. But whatever. No, can you just let me not be stupid. Let me not be stupid. iPods, I think you just listen to music on them. So y'all do not slam me for that shit. But all the electronics they got out now, shoot, what? You can look at YouTube on anything now. But, yeah. On to the next video. Y'all check this out. See what you think. And, yeah, we out of here.